I got it. It took a while, but I got it. A plan for the new Learn While You Poop series. Here's what we're gonna do. In the next 30 days, you're going to learn everything about React State Management. We're going to split this into how many? 5 modules or 5 parts. Each is going to be about 5 days long. And we're going to start with the basics of state management, which is what the problem we're solving with state management is, why you would want to do this, why you would want to use an external solution or an internal solution or something built into React. When is the right time to put something into your global state? When you should keep something in your local state, which is a question I get surprisingly often. Pretty much every time I talk about state, somebody asks me, hey, should I put this into global state? Should I keep it in my component? Once we cover the basics and you understand the problem and the motivation behind state management, we're going to talk about a couple of different approaches to solving it with third-party libraries or internally with React. We're going to cover Redux, then we're going to cover MobX, then we're going to talk about unstated and StateX. And I guess I decided we already covered how to do it with React Context in the previous Learn While You Poop model when we were talking about React Context, because it's not in this book. The fifth module is how to connect this with RESTful APIs and how to basically make your state saved to the server. It's going to be more of an overview because we're going to be talking about more deeper integration with your server later on when we talk about GraphQL and some other things of that nature. So yeah, this should be fun. If you've been wondering about React State Management and you weren't sure exactly how to approach it and which library to use, follow this series for the next couple of days and you'll learn everything you need to know.